This video shows how to improve an oily finish on prints by adjusting the settings in the Raster Image Processor, or RIP software, and from the printer's front panel. The printer shown is the HP Latex 280, formerly known as the Designjet L28500. Prints that are oily appear overly shiny. This can happen due to lack of curing. We will demonstrate common solutions to improve your prints and reduce oily appearance using your RIP software or making printing adjustments from the printer's front panel. Adjusting the media profile in your RIP software can help resolve oily finish issues. For this demonstration, we will use Onyx Production House X10 software. Setting the curing temperature too low is a common issue that causes print quality defects, like an oily finish. Navigate to the print queue in the RIP software. Select your file. Click Edit, and then click Printer Settings. Click and drag the bar under Curing Temp to the right in increments of 5 degrees. This will depend on the media you are using. Click OK. Increasing the InterPast Delay allows better curing between consecutive passes and might improve print quality. Navigate to the print queue in the RIP software. Select your file. Click Edit, and then click Printer Settings. Click Advanced Options in the Printer Settings window. Under InterPast Delay Offset, use the up arrow to increase the delay time. Click OK. Click OK again. Increasing the number of passes might also help improve print quality because it allows more time for curing. In the RIP software, navigate to the print queue. Select the file you wish to print. Select Edit, and then select Printer Settings. In the Printer Settings menu, click the down arrow on the Passes drop-down menu. Select the desired pass count. Click Yes to accept the change. Click OK. In this option, we will show how to adjust printing parameters from the printer's front panel to reduce oiliness on your prints. Printing parameters can be changed from the front panel during printing. However, if you want to change parameters for future prints, the media profile must be changed from the RIP. Curing temperatures that are too low might cause print quality defects. First, tap Adjustments on the front panel. Then tap Adjust Curing Temperature. Tap the up arrow to increase the curing temperature. Tap OK. Tap OK again. Increasing the interpass delay allows better curing on consecutive passes. First, tap Adjustments on the lower left of the front panel. Scroll down to Adjust Interpass Delay Offset. Tap to select. Tap the up arrow to increase the interpass delay. Tap OK. Tap OK to save the new setting. Adjusting the media profile settings can make a noticeable improvement in print quality. See in this side-by-side comparison what a marked difference the adjustments have made to the print. For more details about troubleshooting an oily finish on your prints, see the user's guide for your HP Latex printer. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.